The novena in honor of St. Thorlak of Iceland. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the holy life and example of St. Thorlak of Iceland. Inspired at the youngest age to seek wisdom, he found it in you, in the Psalms and writings of Holy Scripture, in the virtuous instruction of the priests who fostered him, and in the majestic natural wonders of his homeland. Receiving holy orders at 18, Thorlak devoted his entire life to feeding the spiritual and material hunger of his people. His quiet compassion for the poor and suffering led him to long hours of prayer on their behalf. He afforded peasants and penitents the same dignity he showed chieftains and kings. May St. Thorlak help us live and to love according to your will. Amen. St. Thorlak, quietly humble and pure of heart, pray for us. St. Thorlak, mentor in wisdom, pray for us. St. Thorlak, gentle pastor, pray for us. St. Thorlak, merciful confessor, pray for us. St. Thorlak, champion of families and holy matrimony, pray for us. St. Thorlak, defender of authentic Catholic living in all states of life, pray for us. St. Thorlak, fatherly intercessor, pray for us. St. Thorlak, true ambassador for Christ, pray for us. St. Thorlak, devoted patron of Iceland, pray for us. Heavenly Father, we pray that all people in Iceland may be united in Christ under the patronage of your holy servant, St. Thorlak. May all taste your unending love and mercy and rejoice in your presence. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Novena in honor of St. Thorlak of Iceland. Day 3. St. Thorlak, gentle pastor. The saga of Bishop Thorlak uses many verbs to tell of his leadership in Iceland. Commanded, ordered, admonished, taught, rebuked, helped, established, explained, and called. Many historians characterize St. Thorlak as a headstrong reformer who tolerated no deviation from church rules and battled with prominent leaders over matters of morality and ownership of church property. Yet, a study of the adverbs from those same pages of the saga paints a different picture. Beautifully, lovingly, gently, patiently, friendly, and excellently. Two adjectives used often are mild and gentle. This hardly sounds like a stubborn taskmaster. St. Thorlak was, indeed, a reformer. The clergy in Iceland during his time took many liberties with moral standards. Thorlak worked hard to teach, lovingly and gently, the reasoning behind church rules. He took seriously his role as pastor, and later bishop, guarding against sin and leading people away from habits that were harmful to their souls. He believed a priest should serve the people, and so he did not flinch from telling the truth. Yet he delivered his admonitions with, as the texts say, moderation and gentle chastisement. Let us pray. Almighty God, St. Thorlak took great care to lead others to you in ways that were loving and gentle. He wished for everyone to live harmoniously, according to your plan, that where two or more gather in faith, you become present. May the pastors of your church follow St. Thorlak's example in their perseverance, forbearance, and striving for concord. Help us to hear your voice through our pastors, not grieving those set over us by chasing discord with your church and its teaching. Through Christ our Lord. Amen.